what timeless attributes does my time in the martial arts bring forward for me to see? And don't sell yourself short. I mean, there's a real tendency to kind of go, well, you know, yeah, and to downplay things. But hey, go ahead. Lean into your success. Take a look and see what things you have done that might be an attribute of Hermes, the boundaries to be crossed, or Atlas, not to be denied, no matter how big the burden, or Athena, the taking advantage of what is available with intelligence and wisdom.